Hi, my name is Rob Chun. I'm a low vision specialist at Wilmer Eye Institute, Johns Hopkins Medicine. As a low vision specialist, I see patients with not only very severe vision impairments, but I also see patients with mild to moderate impairments. Oftentimes, these patients will have glaucoma, macular degeneration, and even rare forms of genetic eye disease. It's my job to develop solutions and strategies for these patients to really address their difficulties as far as reading, driving, walking, or even if they have difficulties with their work-related tasks, like using their computer. In addition to seeing patients at Wilmer Eye Institute, I'm actively involved in clinical research. I'm specifically interested in understanding an inherited retinal condition known as retinitis pigmentosa, or RP. For example, I want to know how and when this condition impacts patients and their ability to read, to drive, and to walk around safely. I really enjoy working at the Wilmer Eye Institute Lyons Low Vision Center because I see the great impact that we have on our patients. Vision loss can be a very scary and frustrating thing, and our team really works very closely with the patient and loved ones to really provide them with the best solutions. And hopefully, in doing that, we can really minimize some of their anxieties. If you or someone you know has low vision or vision impairment, I really would be honored to evaluate you or discuss any of your questions you may have about the low vision technologies available. Thank you.